Are you learning English vocabulary? Here are the 3,750 English adjectives you should learn first. Hi everyone. I'm Heslam from www.translatien.com. This adverbs vocabulary list has around 2,740 words and it shows definitions for each word. So let's get started. Surly. Surly. Unfriendly and inclined toward anger or irritation. Recalcitrant. Recalcitrant. Stubbornly resistant to authority or control. Wizened. Wizened. Lean and wrinkled by shrinkages from age or illness. Winsome. Winsome. Charming in a childlike or naive way. Wan. Wan. Deficient in color suggesting physical or emotional distress. Wanton. Wanton. A lewd or immoral person. Voluble. Voluble. Marked by a ready flow of speech. Variegated. Variegated. Having an assortment of colors. Verdant. Verdant. Characterized by abundance of vegetation and green foliage. Verisimilar. Verisimilar. Appearing to be true or real. Vernal. Vernal. Suggestive of youth. Vigorous and fresh. Untempered. Untempered. Not moderated or controlled. Unsparing. Unsparing. Not forbearing. Ruthless. Unconscionable. Unconscionable. Greatly exceeding bounds of reason or moderation. Treacherous. Treacherous. Dangerously unstable and unpredictable. Turgid. Turgid. Ostentatiously lofty in style. Tumultuous. Tumultuous. Characterized by unrest or disorder or insubordination. Truculent. Truculent. Defiantly aggressive. Terse. Terse. Brief and to the point. Tawdry. Tawdry. Tastelessly showy. Stentorian. Stentorian. Very loud or booming. Steep. Steep. Having a sharp inclination. Squalid. Squalid. Foul and run down and repulsive. Somatic. Somatic. Characteristic of the body as opposed to the mind or spirit. Querulous. Querulous. Habitually complaining. Skittish. Skittish. unpredictably excitable, especially of horses. Seraphic. Seraphic. Having a sweet nature befitting an angel. Trenchant. Trenchant. Having keenness and forcefulness and penetration in thought. Semantic. Semantic. Of or relating to meaning or the study of meaning. Scurvy. Scurvy. A condition caused by deficiency of ascorbic acid. Sardonic. Sardonic. Disdainfully or ironically humorous. Salient. Salient. Conspicuous, prominent, or important. Rococo. Rococo. Having excessive asymmetrical ornamentation. Ride. Ride. Sit and travel on the back of animal, usually while controlling its motions. Ribald. Ribald. Humorously vulgar. Refulgent. Refulgent. Radiating or as if radiating light. Refractory. Refractory. Stubbornly resistant to authority or control. Recrudescent. Recrudescent. The revival of an unfortunate situation after a period of abatement. Rarified. Rarified. Of high moral or intellectual value. Quixotic. Quixotic. Not sensible about practical matters. Pungent. Pungent. Strong and sharp to the sense of taste or smell. Pusillanimous. Pusillanimous. Lacking in courage, strength, and resolution. Providential. Providential. Peculiarly fortunate or appropriate. Prolix. Prolix. Tediously prolonged or tending to speak or write at length. Preternatural. Preternatural. Existing outside of or not in accordance with nature. Prescient. Prescient. Perceiving the significance of events before they occur. Plucky. Plucky. Showing courage. Leery. Leery. Openly distrustful and unwilling to confide. Laudable. Laudable. Worthy of high praise. Lethargic. Lethargic. Deficient in alertness or activity. Phlegmatic. Phlegmatic. Showing little emotion. Perspicacious. Perspicacious. Mentally acute or penetratingly discerning. Pernicious. Pernicious. Exceedingly harmful. Peripatetic. Peripatetic. Traveling especially on foot. Perfunctory. Perfunctory. Hasty and without attention to detail. Not thorough. Perennial. Perennial. Lasting an indefinitely long time. Pellucid. Pellucid. Transmitting light, able to be seen through with clarity. Overwrought. Overwrought. Deeply agitated, especially from emotion. Rotund. Rotund. Overly formal and pompous in style. Oblique. Oblique. Slanting or inclined in direction or course or position. Obdurate. Obdurate. Stubbornly persistent in wrongdoing. Noisome. Noisome. Causing or able to cause nausea. Munificent. Munificent. Very generous. Monastic. Monastic. Of communal life sequestered under religious vows. Mired. Mired. Entangled or hindered. Maudlin. Maudlin. Effusively or insincerely emotional. Meretricious. Meretricious. Tastelessly showy. Metaphysical. Metaphysical. Pertaining to the philosophical study of being and knowing. Magnanimous. Magnanimous. Noble and generous in spirit. Lurid. Lurid. Glaringly vivid and graphic, marked by sensationalism. Livid. Livid. Furiously angry. Listless. Listless. Lacking zest or vivacity. Lissom. Lissom. Moving and bending with ease. Licentious. Licentious. Lacking moral discipline. Felicitous. Felicitous. Exhibiting an agreeably appropriate manner or style. Fatuous. Fatuous. Devoid of intelligence. Fastidious. Fastidious. Giving careful attention to detail. Fallow. Fallow. Left unplowed and unseeded during a growing season. Expedient. Expedient. Appropriate to a purpose. Fractious. Fractious. Easily irritated or annoyed. Fervid. Fervid. Characterized by intense emotion. Grandiloquent. Grandiloquent. Lofty in style. Furtive. Furtive. Secret and sly. Grievous. Grievous. Causing or marked by grief or anguish. Grand. Grand. Let have. Halcyon. Halcyon. A mythical bird said to breed at the winter solstice. Hapless. Hapless. Unfortunate and deserving pity. Itinerant. Itinerant. Traveling from place to work. Irresolute. Irresolute. Uncertain how to act or proceed. Irascible. Irascible. Quickly aroused to anger. Invidious. Invidious. Containing or implying a slight or showing prejudice. Inordinate. Inordinate. Beyond normal limits. Inimical. Inimical. Not friendly. Inexorable. Inexorable. Impossible to prevent, resist, or stop. Indolent. Indolent. Disinclined to work or exertion. Indefatigable. Indefatigable. Showing sustained enthusiasm with unflagging vitality. Impious. Impious. Lacking piety or reverence for a god. Impetuous. Impetuous. Characterized by undue haste and lack of thought. Impervious. Impervious. Not admitting of passage or capable of being affected. Imperious. Imperious. Having or showing arrogant superiority. Impecunious. Impecunious. Not having enough money to pay for necessities. Impassive. Impassive. Having or revealing little emotion or sensibility. Immutable. Immutable. Not subject or susceptible to change or variation. Ignoble. Ignoble. Dishonorable in character or purpose. Hoary. Hoary. Having gray or white hairs with age. Ersatz. Ersatz. An artificial or inferior substitute or imitation. Dyspeptic. Dyspeptic. Suffering from indigestion. Abreast. Abreast. Alongside each other, facing in the same direction. Droll. Droll. Comical in an odd or whimsical manner. Cloying. Cloying. Overly sweet. Blithe. Blithe. Carefree and happy and light-hearted. Bay. Bay. An indentation of a shoreline smaller than a gulf. August. August. Profoundly honored. Attune. Attune. Adjust or accustomed to, bring into harmony with. Assiduous. Assiduous. Marked by care and persistent effort. Ardent. Ardent. Characterized by intense emotion. Apposite. Apposite. Being of striking appropriateness and pertinence. Aloof. Aloof. Distant, cold, or detached in manner. Acerbic. Acerbic. Sour or bitter in taste. Bombastic. Bombastic. Ostentatiously lofty in style. Complacent. Complacent. Showing a cheerful willingness to do favors for others. Bucolic. Bucolic. Devoted to raising sheep or cattle. Circumspect. Circumspect. Careful to consider potential consequences and avoid risk. Discreet. Discreet. Constituting a separate entity or part. Discordant. Discordant. Not in agreement or harmony. Discomfit. Discomfit. Cause to lose one's composure. Diffident. Diffident. Showing modest reserve. Desultory. Desultory. Marked by lack of definite plan, purpose, or enthusiasm. Contrite. Contrite. Feeling or expressing pain or sorrow for sins or offenses. Contumacious. Contumacious. Willfully obstinate. Stubbornly disobedient. Diurnal. Diurnal. Having a daily cycle or occurring every day. Disparate. Disparate. Fundamentally different or distinct in quality or kind. Absolved. Absolved. Freed from any question of guilt. Accommodating. Accommodating. Obliging. Willing to do favors. Acquiescent. Acquiescent. Willing to carry out the orders or wishes of another. Aggravated. Aggravated. Made more severe or intense, especially in law. Agitated. Agitated. Physically disturbed or set in motion. Agreeable. Agreeable. Pleasing to one's own tastes, feelings, or nature. Alive. Alive. possessing life. Amenable. Amenable. Disposed or willing to comply. Anticipated. Anticipated. Expected hopefully. Anxious. Anxious. Causing or fraught with or showing nervousness. Apprehensive. Apprehensive. In fear or dread of possible evil or harm. Apartment. Apartment. Being of striking appropriateness and relevance. Assertive. Assertive. Aggressively self-assured. Authoritative. Authoritative. Of recognized power or excellence. Believable. Believable. Capable of being accepted as true. Biddable. Biddable. Willing to carry out the wishes of another without protest. Bossy. Bossy. Offensively self-assured or exercising unwarranted power. Bothered. Bothered. Caused to show discomposure. Brave. Brave. Possessing or displaying courage. Bullish. Bullish. Expecting a rise in prices. Come. Come. Not agitated, without losing self-possession. Carefree. Carefree. Without trouble or worry. Comforted. Comforted. Made comfortable or more comfortable in a time of distress. Commanding. Commanding. Use of a height or viewpoint. Compliant. Compliant. Disposed to act in accordance with someone's wishes. Concerned. Concerned. Feeling or showing worry about something. Confident. Confident. Having or marked by assurance. Consenting. Consenting. Having given agreement. Content. Content. Satisfied or showing satisfaction with things as they are. Controlling. Controlling. Able to control or determine policy. Credible. Credible. Capable of being believed. Deferential. Deferential. Showing courteous regard for people's feelings. Deliberate. Deliberate. Carefully thought out in advance. Destined. Destined. Governed by fate. Discomposed. Discomposed. Having your composure disturbed. Dismayed. Dismayed. struck with fear, dread, or consternation. Disposed. Disposed. Usually followed by to naturally disposed toward. Distressed. Distressed. Feeling general unhappiness. Disturbed. Disturbed. Having the place or position changed. Docile. Docile. Easily handled or managed. Domineering. Domineering. Tending to rule in a cruel manner. Doubtful. Doubtful. Fraught with uncertainty. Dubious. Dubious. Fraught with uncertainty or doubt. Ductile. Ductile. Capable of being shaped or bent or drawn out. Duteous. Duteous. Willingly obedient out of a sense of respect. Dutiful. Dutiful. Willingly obedient out of a sense of respect. Eager. Eager. Having or showing keen interest or intense desire. Effective. Effective. Producing or capable of producing an intended result. Enthusiastic. Enthusiastic. Having or showing great excitement and interest. Excused. Excused. Granted exemption. Exempt. Exempt. Freed from or not subject to an obligation or a liability. Expected. Expected. Considered likely or probable to happen or arrive. Exposed. Exposed. With no protection or shield. Faded. Faded. Usually followed by, to, determined by tragic fate. Fearful. Fearful. Experiencing or showing fear. Forbearing. Forbearing. Showing patience and self-control in difficult circumstances. Forceful. Forceful. Characterized by power or strength. Foreseeable. Foreseeable. Capable of being anticipated. Frightened. Frightened. Made afraid. Given. Given. Acknowledged as a supposition. Glad. Glad. Showing or causing joy and pleasure, especially made happy. Humble. Humble. Marked by meekness or modesty, not arrogant or prideful. Idle. Idle. Not in action or at work. Imaginable. imaginable, capable of being conceived of, immune, immune, secure against, implausible, implausible, highly imaginative but unlikely, improbable, improbable, having a chance of occurring too low to inspire belief, inclined, inclined, at an angle to the horizontal or vertical position, incredible, incredible, amazing, extraordinarily good or great, intentional, intentional, done or made with purpose and will, keen, keen, intense or sharp, leisurely, leisurely, not hurried or forced, liable, liable, subject to legal action, likely, likely, having a good chance of being the case or of coming about, malleable, malleable, capable of being shaped or bent, manageable, manageable, capable of being controlled, meek, meek, humble in spirit or manner, mild, mild, humble in spirit or manner, natural, natural, relating to or concerning the physical world, nervous, nervous, of or relating to a system of sensory apparatus, obedient, obedient, dutifully complying with the commands of those in authority, obliging, obliging, showing a cheerful willingness to do favors for others, obsequious, obsequious, attempting to win favor from influential people by flattery, open, open, affording free passage or access, operating, operating, being in effect or operation, overbearing, overbearing, having or showing arrogant superiority to, panicky, panicky, thrown into a state of intense fear or desperation, passive, passive, lacking in energy or will, patient, patient, enduring trying circumstances with even temper, perturbed, perturbed, thrown into a state of agitated confusion, plausible, plausible, apparently reasonable, valid, or truthful, pliant, pliant, capable of being shaped or bent or drawn out, possible, possible. Capable of happening or existing. Predictable. Predictable. Capable of being foretold. Predisposed. Predisposed. Made susceptible. Prepared. Prepared. Made ready or fit or suitable beforehand. Probable. Probable. Likely but not certain to be or become true or real. Progressive. Progressive. Favoring or promoting modern or innovative ideas. Proof. Proof. Any evidence that helps to establish the truth of something. Prospective. Prospective. Of or concerned with or related to the future. Protected. Protected. Kept safe or defended from danger or injury or a loss. Questionable. Questionable. Subject to doubtful speculation. Ready. Ready. Completely prepared or in condition for immediate action or use or progress. Relieved. Relieved. Made easier to bear. Resistant. Resistant. Disposed to or engaged in defiance of established authority. Safe. Safe. Free from danger or the risk of harm. Scared. Scared. Made afraid. Secure. Secure. Free from danger or risk. Self-assured. Self-assured. Showing poise and confidence in your own worth. Self-effacing. Self-effacing. Reluctant to draw attention to yourself. Self-possessed. Self-possessed. Calm, composed, and fully in control of oneself. Servile. Servile. Submissive or fawning in attitude or behavior. Slavish. Slavish. Abjectly submissive. Characteristic of a servant. Spineless. Spineless. Lacking willpower or courage. Spiritless. Spiritless. Lacking ardor or vigor or energy. Subdued. Subdued. Restrained in style or quality. Subject. Subject. Some situation or event that is thought about. Supine. Supine. Lying face upward. Sure. Sure. Having or feeling no doubt or uncertainty. Susceptible. Susceptible. Yielding readily to or capable of. Terrified. Terrified. Thrown into a state of intense fear or desperation. Timid. Timid. Showing fear and lack of courage. Tractable. Tractable. Easily managed. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Not acceptable. Not welcome. Unaffected. Unaffected. Undergoing no change when acted upon. Unassertive. Unassertive. Inclined to timidity or lack of self-confidence. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Beyond understanding. Unconcerned. Unconcerned. Lacking in interest or care or feeling. Unconvincing. Unconvincing. Not convincing. Uneasy. Uneasy. Causing or fraught with or showing anxiety. Unexpected. Unexpected. Not anticipated or planned for. Unlikely. Unlikely. Not likely to be true or to occur or to have occurred. Unproductive. Unproductive. Not producing or capable of producing. Unsettled. Unsettled. Still in doubt. Untenable. Untenable. Incapable of being defended or justified. Upset. Upset. Cause to lose one's composure. Vulnerable. Vulnerable. Capable of being wounded or hurt. Willing. Willing. The act of making a choice. Worried. Worried. Afflicted with or marked by anxious uneasiness or trouble. Yielding. Yielding. A verbal act of admitting defeat. Pathological. Pathological. Relating to the study of diseases. Liar. Liar. A person who does not tell the truth. Liaison. Liaison. A means of communication between groups. Beefy. Beefy. Muscular and heavily built. Bony. Bony. Composed of or containing rigid connective tissue. Brownie. Brownie. Possessing physical strength and weight. Rugged and powerful. Cadaverous. Cadaverous. Of or relating to a corpse. Chubby. Chubby. Sufficiently fat so as to have a pleasing fullness of figure. Corpulent. Corpulent. excessively fat. Dwarf. Dwarf. A person who is markedly small. Ectomorph. Ectomorph. A person with a thin body. Emaciated. Emaciated. Very thin, especially from disease or hunger or cold. Endomorph. Endomorph. A heavy person with a soft and rounded body. Fat. Fat. A soft, greasy substance occurring in organic tissue. Gangling. Gangling. Tall and thin and having long, slender limbs. Gaunt. Gaunt. Very thin, especially from disease or hunger or cold. Giant. Giant. Any creature of exceptional size. Heavy. Heavy. Of comparatively great physical weight or density. Lanky. Lanky. Tall and thin and having long, slender limbs. Lean. Lean. Incline or bent from a vertical position. Lissom. Lissom. Moving and bending with ease. Obese. Obese. Excessively fat. Overweight. Overweight. Usually describes a large person who is fat but has a large frame to carry it. Plump. Plump. Sufficiently fat so as to have a pleasing fullness of figure. Pudgy. Pudgy. Short and plump. Portly. Portly. Fairly fat. Rotund. Rotund. Spherical in shape. Sinewy. Sinewy. Consisting of tendons or resembling a tendon. Skinny. Skinny. Being very thin. Slender. Slender. Having little width in proportion to the length or height. Slight. Slight. Small in quantity or degree. Spare. Spare. More than is needed, desired, or required. Stout. Stout. Having rugged physical strength. Stubby. Stubby. Short and blunt. Underweight. Underweight. Being very thin. Beautiful. Beautiful. Pleasing to the senses. Handsome. Handsome. Pleasing in appearance. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Dazzlingly beautiful. Stunning. Stunning. Causing bewilderment, shock, or insensibility. Attention. Attention. The act of concentrating on something. Good looking. Good looking. Pleasing in appearance, especially by reason of conformity to ideals of form and proportion. Cute. Cute. Attractive, especially by means of smallness or prettiness. Ugly. Ugly. Displeasing to the sense of sight. Flabby. Flabby. Out of condition. Husky. Husky. Deep and harsh sounding. Heavy set. Heavy set. Having a short and solid form or stature. Alternative. Alternative. One of a number of things from which only one can be chosen. Slim. Slim. Being of delicate or slender build. Weary. Weary. Lean but strong. Petite. Petite. Very small. Muscular. Muscular. Having a robust body build. Athletic. Athletic. Relating to sports. Relative. Relative. Not absolute or complete. Tubby. Tubby. Short and plump. Stocky. Stocky. Having a short and solid form or stature. Bonny. Bonny. Very pleasing to the eye. Blonde. Blonde. Being or having light hair. Brunette. Brunette. A person with dark, brown hair. Redhead. Redhead. Someone who has red hair. Bald. Bald. Lacking hair on all or most of the scalp. Wave. Wave. Physics, a movement up and down or back and forth. Straight. Straight. Having no deviations. Curly. Curly. Of hair having curls or waves. Complexion. Complexion. Texture and appearance of the skin of the face. Tanned. Tanned. Of skin having a tan color from exposure to the sun. Pale. Pale. Very light in color or highly diluted with white. Mustache. Mustache. And unshaved growth of hair on the upper lip. Beard. Beard. The hair growing on the lower part of a man's face. Chin. Chin. The protruding part of the lower jaw. Forehead. Forehead. The part of the face above the eyes. Nostril. Nostril. Either one of the two external openings to the nasal cavity in the nose. Eyebrow. Eyebrow. The arch of hair above each eye. Cheek. Cheek. Either side of the face below the eyes. Fringe. Fringe. An ornamental border of short lengths of hanging threads. Lip. Lip. Either of two fleshy folds of tissue that surround the mouth and play a role in speaking. Wrinkle. Wrinkle. A slight depression in the smoothness of a surface. Bone idol. Bone idol. Constitutionally lazy or idle. Scar. Scar. A mark left by the healing of injured tissue. Spots. Spots. Spots before the eyes caused by opaque cell fragments in the vitreous humor and lens. Unambiguous. Unambiguous. Having or exhibiting a single clearly defined meaning. Uncommon. Uncommon. Not common or ordinarily encountered. Understandable. Understandable. Capable of being apprehended. Uniform. Uniform. Clothing of distinctive design worn by members of a group. Unkind. Unkind. Lacking kindness. Unpredictable. Unpredictable. Unknown in advance. Unprejudiced. Unprejudiced. Free from undue bias or preconceived opinions. Unprepared. Unprepared. Without preparation, not prepared for. Unpretentious. Unpretentious. Not behaving in an artificial way to impress others. Natural. Unprincipled. Unprincipled. Lacking moral scruples. Unreasonable. Unreasonable. Beyond normal limits. Unruly. Unruly. Unable to be governed or controlled. Unscrupulous. Unscrupulous. Without principles. Unshakable. Unshakable. Marked by firm determination or resolution, not shockable. Unsociable. Unsociable. Not inclined to society or companionship. Unspoiled. Unspoiled. Not left to spoil. Untouchable. Untouchable. Not capable of being obtained. Unwilling. unwilling. Not disposed or inclined toward. Vague. Vague. Lacking clarity or distinctness. Vain. Vain. Having an exaggerated sense of self-importance. Vehement. Vehement. Marked by extreme intensity of emotions or convictions. Vicious. Vicious. Having the nature of evil doing. Vigilant. Vigilant. Carefully observant or attentive. Thank you for watching. Here are a couple of videos that I suggest you watch next. Before you move on to next video, if you find this video helpful, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. Just click the link in the description below and enable all notifications. You'll be notified whenever I upload my next video. Thank you so much. See you soon.